The application process to study pharmacy at Newcastle University is changing. This video will explain the selection process we use for both our home and international students applying to our mpharm programme from September 2024. Step 1, your application. Firstly, we will check your application and your predicted grades. All applications are screened to determine eligibility for contextual admissions. Candidates identified as eligible for the contextual stream for entry will be processed separately from standard entry students and may have a lower academic screen and offer threshold compared to standard entry students. Step 2, interview. All students who apply and meet our entry requirements will be selected for an interview. Interviews will take place between November and March. Applicants will be given a minimum of 2 weeks' notice of their interview and will be able to book their own interview slot. The interview is an integral part of the selection process, and applicants that do not complete an interview will have their application cancelled. Interviews will take place online via Zoom and will be in the form of a panel interview. Our interview panel will be made up by one member of our academic staff and a current Newcastle pharmacy student. Interview questions will be based on your personal statement and your motivation for studying pharmacy. The interviews will be conversational, and we aim to get to know you and why you want to study pharmacy at Newcastle. You can check out our website for more information about the types of questions we'll ask and the logistics of the interview process. Step 3, offer. After your interview, we will review your application, check references, and make offers based on a combination of your application and your interview. If you are successful in receiving an offer, you must meet the conditions of your offer in order to progress onto the programme. For students studying A-levels, our entry requirements are AAB, which must include chemistry, and at least one of biology, mathematics, or physics. For biology, chemistry, and physics, we require a pass in the practical element. A minimum grade of C or 4 in GCSE mathematics and English language are both required if you have not taken these at A or AS level. A levels in critical thinking and general studies are excluded. For students studying an international baccalaureate, we ask for 34 points, with at least 5 of those points from higher level chemistry and at least 5 points required from higher level biology, mathematics or physics. At least 4 points required from standard level maths or mathematical studies is also required if this is not offered at higher level. We also accept a wide range of other qualifications. You can check out our website to find out what grades we require depending on what you are studying. Applicants identified as eligible for the contextual stream for entry or applying through the Partners Programme may receive a lower offer. You can find out more about our contextual offers and check if you are eligible on our website. If you have any questions, please get in touch. Our email address is on the screen and our friendly team will be happy to help you. We wish you the best of luck with your studies and would love to welcome you onto our campus in the future.